Hello friends, if you have controller stick drift, I'm going to show you how to fix it. So go to the back of the controller and use a pin to press on the reset button. This should reset the sticks. If this doesn't work, there's probably dirt in your controller.